The rugged Gorons lived in Goron City, a town carved into Death Mountain. They were forged in volcanic heat, their bodies as hard as stone. Daruk, a brave Goron whose power of protection could repel the mightiest of blows, was deemed the best candidate to pilot divine beast Va-Rudanya. The princess and her entourage ventured to Goron City in hopes of securing Daruk's cooperation.
What you'll learn about me is that I never refuse a sincere request. So of course I'm on board with your plan. Except, there is one problem. It's just Va-Rudanya is in a difficult spot right now. The Divine Beast was found pretty high up on Death Mountain. A lot of monsters have been crawling around lately, so even getting close to Al-Rudanya is a big pain. Only the bravest go up there now. So that's why it's a good thing it's gonna be us!
Of course.
Come on! Death Mountain won't climb itself. Okay.
Of course.
I'm on.
Ugh! Thank you. Thank you.
I wonder. Kaboom! Run! It's over! Yeah. I wonder. I'm on it!
Thank you.
I'm on it! I want to move! Run! Nice go! I'm on it! Thank you. that! Chew on this! Can you handle it? Here goes. Too hot!
Okay.
I'm on it!
Ah!
It's even bigger than I remembered! Huh? Let's get right to it then! Ooh, I can't wait!
Thank you.
That was unexpected, but we pulled through in the end. You really proved yourself, hey, little guy? Now, about me piloting Rutania. Well, go ahead and count the mighty Daruk in.
Oh, thank you, Daruk.
Of course! We'll smash that Calamity cannon jerk to smithereens! Oh, wait a minute. You must be starving after all that fighting. I know just the cure for that. My favorite, prime rock roast. Doesn't it look delicious? Why don't you dig in, little guy? Sorry, how thoughtless of me. I should have brought some for you, tiny princess. Next time, I promise to bring enough for everyone.
Thank you very much.